Yo, my brothers and sisters, it's your boy Harry Erigan. Today I'm going to react to S. Mill, F Your Encouragement. Leave a like, subscribe, and let's get straight to the building.
Fuck, man. Sick and tired of this shit. I've been sick and tired of every single little thing y'all bitches keep talking about. From having a bitch on the side, holding it down and chasing the clout. Well, I'm here doing every single motherfucking thing by myself while I'm paving a route. But all of my homies and all of the rebels will latch your shit while we taking you out. Gang, gang, till I die, that's what everybody says now. Why don't y'all go out and kill somebody innocent now? Cause if you don't, then bro, this shit is pretty contradicting, ain't it? How you gonna tell the whole world that you bang when you can't even kill your own friends and your family? All of y'all in it for the cheese, crying like fuck, being real, contributing to the image of.
I like that one. I like the beat as well. The beat is hard. It's hard. It's cold. Suits it. I like what he said Money grows in the trees, but in reality it grows in the leaves. Money doesn't grow in trees. The only reality that grows in trees is leaves, man. And that's facts, bro. That is facts right there, bro.
Contributing to the image of money just grows in the trees. Where reality is that it goes in the leaves. Hoping it breathes into multiple G's. Over and over till it weeds. Those that the Moses be mowing the growth in the weeds. While I be sowing their seeds. Yeah. Fuck you, encouragement. I got the nourishment. Just to put dirt on your name. Cause you're the one that's to blame.
Yeah, this beat is cold, man. I like it.
I got the nourishment just to put dirt on your name. Cause you're the one that's to blame. I don't even wanna be one of those motherfuckers that are claiming to the greatest and all that bullshit, ghost. Cause literally everyone trying to be the goat with like thoughts on the Instagram, host it. I need an occult fan base that'll put food on the table and the Lord knows it. It's a comparison, but believe me, I ain't still trying to figure who the fuck is a culprit. Maybe it's corporate. Fuck if I know what you made, it's horseshit. Or maybe you just take a dirt on your name. Cause you're the one that's to blame. I don't even want to be one of those motherfuckers that are claiming to the greatest and all that bullshit, ghost. Cause literally everyone trying to be the goat with like thoughts on the Instagram, host it. I need an occult fan base that'll put food on the table and the Lord knows it. It's a comparison, but believe me, I ain't still trying to figure who the fuck is a culprit. Maybe it's corporate. Fuck if I know what you made, it's horseshit. Or maybe you just take a fucking centipede in a fucking throat. Make you wish your mama would abort it. Whoa, slashy, calm the hell down. I did not tell you to snap on these bitches. Ain't I supposed to be killing these bitches? Yeah, but you get the wrong bitches. There are the bitches and there is some bad. But the bad bitch is the one that you had. Alright, okay, can you please not get mad? Only if you could just be my demand. I understand, but just a tad. Nah, I'm just thinking about rules I should add. Rules I should add? This is not what we planned. We should just slashy, man. Shut the fuck up. Damn it. Anyway, let me just tell the story. That can look like Dory. Wait a minute, this ain't GTSR. Yo, machine gun Kelly, you should probably put some Listerine on, Kelly. Especially today with your teeth all sweaty. With that inside your belly, rolling weed already. That doesn't make any sense. Flashy, I know. Can you just not make an appearance? Just let me talk to your friends. Pixel said no, you're the biggest interference. You are outside with the...
Man doesn't want the girl to talk to his friends, man. I'm done, man.
She got Kelly. I'm done. Should probably put some Listerine on Kelly. Especially today with your teeth all sweaty. With that inside your belly rolling weed already. That doesn't make any sense. Flashy, I know. Can you just not make an appearance? Just let me talk to your friends. Pixel said no. You're the biggest interference.
Yeah, I'm done.
With the cars by the new way. Finally giving this last shine on this Tuesday. Both of the scenes were misaligned. That the truth came. I even thought they would come blind, but it's too late. Bet your bitches ears ringing from the sheer spit on my favorite rants. I'ma let you get in stairs singing the revered word of the maker of ants. Foretold I am the being that will let my soul loose for the sake of my land. More so when I've seen myself, it's no use like I've been taken a man.
What is the future of insanity? Cause I
from rapping to singing.
Just to put dirt on your name,
so that you can be blamed. Wait, hold on.
Dirt on your name, cause you're the one that's to blame.
So, just to be one to be blamed from them.
Yeah, look, fuck your encouragement. I got the nourishment just to put dirt on your name, cause you're the one that's to blame.
Whoa. This song's calm though. It's hard. I like it. I actually like the beat. The beat's cold. I actually like it. The song's good as well. I'm gonna download it on my Spotify as well. And also, like, S-Mill, man has to just lay it out. Stuff that he says, like, it got him pissed off. you know. And also, like, thank you for the person that recommended me to react to this song. Thank you. I appreciate it. If you want me to react to more of S-Mill, let me know and I will react to it. Yeah. And by the way, hashtag yeah, that's it, yeah. Hashtag S-Mill success chain. Come on, my supporters, come on. That's the end of the video. Subscribe if you're new. Roll to 400 subscribers. Share this to everyone. Stay blessed, stay safe, keep up being active, always get that W, always win, and you know the rest. I love you. Yeah.